inventory of
coin collection.
Silver coins. Inventory of silver coins collection. Okay.
We will test which of these coins are not silver. So those coins that will attach to this magnet is not silver. So this is silver coin. This is not a silver coin. Okay, let's put it aside. This is not silver. Another one, it's not silver. These coins are my husband's coin collection. Sandy Turani. Okay, let's go to this other side, the smaller one. So the rest are silver coins.
Okay, this is John F. Kennedy. And Marilyn Monroe.
Wow, really?
And Marilyn Monroe, 1926 to 1962. Liberty. Nine of the peace. In 1923. This is the Morgan dollar. 1884 World Trade, 1984. One troy ounce silver, 999 fine. $19.97. 1 ounce fine silver, $1. For 20 grains, 0.900 fine trade dollar. Even this cannot be magnetized, I think this is not a silver. This is a copy. Bourbon strip. So this is a commemorative coins. Bourbon strip. Kruger Johannes Estefans Johannes Kruger. Fine troy ounce, 1 troy ounce, 0.999 fine silver. Estados Unidos Mexicanos. Okay. $20. Republica de Colombia, 1846. Republic Francais, 1998. Libertad. Republic Österreich. This is the commemorative coins. Silver of the Philippine government, 25 peso. Banco Central ng Pilipinas. Then the Leyte landing, 25 pesos. General MacArthur, Emilio Aguinaldo, 25 pesos. Manuel L. Quezon, 25 pesos. Emilio Aguinaldo, 1 peso. World Food Day, 25 peso. Rice terraces. $25. Amelio, Apolinario Mabini, 1 peso. Dr. Jose Rizal, 1 peso. This is Marcos, President Marcos and President Reagan, 25 pesos. Masaganang ani, 25 pesos. $50. Pope Jean Paul. Then Ferdinand Marcos. This is what you call the flaming sword. $1. UN, 25 pesos. Philippine International Convention Center, Map of the Philippines, 50 pesos. Then this is the US Philippine coins. Look at the, this dated 1903. Look at the size. Bigger than 1907. 1903, 1907. This one is 1908. 1908. They are the same size. Liberty. This one is. How much is this? Half dollar. This one is half dollar, but cannot be magnetized, and the date is 1961. Okay. This one is quarter dollar. Cannot be magnetized. This one is the buffalo. Gregorius the Fifth. And this one is Gregorius the Sixth. Alfonso the 12th, George the 6th, that is Canada. So this one is US Philippines, 50 centavos, date 1904. So 1904, same as US Philippines, but 1907, there's a difference. 1904 and 1907. Oh, this one is 1944, different from 1917. They are both US Philippines, because there's United States of America. 50 centavos. So this one is US Philippines, 1907. 1941. They are bought $0.50. So this one is $0.10. $0.05. Liberty. No. Alfonso. And Liberty. This one is silver. Okay. Here are my silver coins. Commemorative in Philippines. Okay, this is medals commemorating battles of American Revolution. Okay. America's first medal.